10 most commonly mispronounced words. Are you sure that you're spelling and pronouncing the words correctly? We're gonna deal with the pronunciation of this some particular words in English word that are commonly being mispronounced. Let's take a look and watch whether we have been pronouncing the words correctly or not. Welcome to the channel Father007. I'm Adnan Ayaz, an English language instructor. First on the top, the word that is spelled T-O-M-B. How would you actually pronounce this word? Yes, try to pronounce this word. How would you pronounce it? It doesn't matter whether you pronounce it incorrect or correct, it's okay. But try to pronounce it. Take a moment and pronounce. How did you actually pronounce it? Did you pronounce it like Tomb? Well, I have heard most of the people saying it the same way, Tomb. It's not Tom exactly. This is not how it is supposed to be pronounced. This is not how you should say it. The correct way to pronounce this word is Tomb. It's not only, I'm not just saying that, I've got a proof with that, and I'm going to give you a proof. I'm going to make you hear the sound from the dictionary. The pronunciation, I'm going to help you out through a dictionary. I have already uploaded one of the dictionaries, Longman Dictionary of Comprehensive English, Contemporary English, 6th edition. You can find the link below in the description. So I'm going to give you assistance. I'm going to make you listen to the sound of pronunciation, how it is pronounced properly. Let's have a look. Let's hear the word, how it is pronounced. Well, as I have told you, this word is pronounced as tomb. Tomb, not like Tom, tomb. Let's hear it out.
Tomb, tomb,
tomb, tomb.
As I mentioned, that this word is pronounced tomb, not tomb. We went to the tomb and we enjoyed ourselves. This is how we are supposed to pronounce it. Let's move to another word. Yes, this word, very common, everyday spoken, daily spoken word, and most commonly mispronounced by many speakers. Not, in fact, very good speakers, but most of them, the majority speaks it wrongly, mispronounces it. How would you pronounce it? Take a moment and try to pronounce the word. Yeah, it doesn't matter, just try to pronounce it. It's okay whether you mispronounce it, because once you make a mistake, you're ready to learn, and you have to make a mistake to learn sometime. It's all right. Did you pronounce it like breakfast? Because it is written the same way. In English, there are many words which are written a different way but spoken in an entirely different manner. I would say it is a complicated language, there's no doubt about it, but we can overcome that problem by doing some practice, by doing some search, or by watching some videos like the one I'm making. So this word is of course written breakfast, it is written like that, but we are surely not going to pronounce it breakfast. It is supposed to be correctly pronounced breakfast. Breakfast, breakfast. And of course, once again, we're going to consult the dictionary. We're going to look it up in the dictionary and hear out the correct pronunciation. Let's see how it is pronounced.
Breakfast. Breakfast.
See, I told you. Breakfast.
Breakfast. Breakfast.
Both the pronunciation, American or British, both are being played by me. I'm playing it for you as much as possible for me to make sure that you learn the correct pronunciation. Well, it is not a problem to, there is no shame in learning things. There is no shame in making mistakes. It happens, right? They say to err is human. Well, we make mistakes and we learn from them. So it is pronounced breakfast, not breakfast. Repeat with me if you can, if you have time. Breakfast. Breakfast. I had my breakfast. I'm not in mood to have my breakfast today. Well, this is how it is spoken. Next word, let's see what it is. Yes, this word. You can find this word at the beginning of the book. It could be at the first page of the book or second, and it usually describes the book and mentions why the book is written or something like that. How would you read that word? Could you just try to pronounce it for me? I mean, could you pronounce it for yourself? Even I can't hear you, but you can pronounce it for me. Yes, you can try that again. It's okay. You can try it in a different way. Did you read it like preface or some other way? If you did, it's all right, but it is not how it is pronounced. It is supposed to be said like, it is supposed to be pronounced like preface. Preface. Let's hear it out from the dictionary.
Preface. 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 Preface.
See how the dictionary has pronounce it. Try to speak and try to pronounce the word the best way you can, the way you can, and try to make sure that you're pronouncing them correctly. Well, the preface of the book was wonderful. It was much descriptive and well versed. Let's move to the next word. Let's see what we have. Yeah, this word. You must have come across this word most of the times in books, on the computer screen, in your mobile. You must have seen it many places at different places. A question comes whether you pronounce it correctly or not. How do you pronounce it? Can you pronounce it for me? How do you pronounce it? Yeah, how is it? How you pronounce? Is it like a image? Because this is written the way it is, image. I have heard people, they speak it the same way, image. This is a very easy word. I would not like to go in the description. I would simply say that this word is pronounced image, as image. You're not going to make it image. It is rather pronounced as image. Let's hear the dictionary what it says. Let's look up in the dictionary and hear it out. Listen to it, how it pronounces the words. Oh, the dictionary is actually working on it. It's taking time. Okay, let it just take a while. It's taking too long. Okay. I don't know what happened to it. Well, it still works. Yeah, there you go.
Image. 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 Image.
See, this is how it is pronounced. Without any delay, let's move to the next word. Here it is. In most of the organizations and institutions, I have heard this word mispronounced. They pronounce it like, yes, you can try that too. Synonym. Of course, they pronounce it this way, synonym everywhere. You most likely to hear them say synonym. Well, I do correct them when I have time, as I'm going to correct you too. It is pronounced as synonym. Okay, and we can of course check the word in the dictionary as well, as I have told you to, as I've already mentioned, that will be considered in the dictionary as well.
Synonym.
Say synonym. Another word which is quite opposite to this one is this, and of course it is pronounced the same way. It is mispronounced the same way, and it is, yes, yeah, you might be right, antonym. You might call it antonym, but you can just make a guess and try to correct the word and turn it into antonym from antonym. The correct pronunciation of this word is antonym. Let's hear the dictionary one more time. I mean, for this word, that's not going to be the last word, but we're gonna hear it out in the dictionary. Antonym. Rio. Let's hear it.
Antonym.
It is no way pronounced like antonym. Alright, with this we move to another word, and that word is, yes, of course, another word that is most commonly mispronounced by most of the people. I would say everywhere I have gone, I've seen people mispronouncing this word. I don't know why. Maybe they don't know how to pronounce it. Maybe they just, of course, maybe this is the case, that they pronounce the word from, and they see it, they look at it, and they spell it, and they pronounce it the way it is written. In most of the words in English, it is not this way. How would you try to pronounce this? Of course, you would pronounce it like, most probably, you'd be pronouncing it stepple. In fact, this word is not stepple. I mean, it is not pronounced as stepple. It is pronounced as staple.
Staple.
See? Another word which is related to this word is, again, mispronounced in many organizations and at many places. So they pronounce it like same way. Stapler. I need a stapler. Could you please pass me the stapler? Could you pass the stapler, please? Well, this is not stapler. This is supposed to be pronounced the same way as staple, and it becomes stapler. Stapler. Stapler.
Stapler.
Stapler.
Stapler.
Stapler.
You see it? I told you, this is how it is pronounced. Another word, yes, which is a synonym of buy. When we go shopping and we want to buy something, we either can use this word or buy. And how would you pronounce this word? Would you pronounce it like purchase? I want to purchase something. I can't purchase anything today. Something like that. This is how you're gonna pronounce it. Well, it is not purchase. Let me show you. This word is pronounced as purchase. No stretting sound with chase. You're not gonna chase anybody. You're not chasing or following anyone. It's purchase. Let's hear the dictionary and authenticate what and how it is pronounced. The word is purchase. Here comes the word
purchase.
Or if you feel confused, that you might feel it, that it is pronounced like purchase, it is no way pronounced like purchase. I assure you that. go on and download any dictionary, or you can download the same dictionary, it's completely free. I have already made a small video, and in which there is a description, and that description has link, and it's completely free for mobile. It's Android and free dictionary. If you just download it from that link that I'm going to, that I have put down there in the description, so it's completely free. Use that dictionary. This is the one I'm using. It's completely free, but it can cost you if you try to buy it from somewhere else, if you purchase it from somewhere else. One of the most authentic dictionaries and most powerful dictionaries ever. I would recommend you to use this one. So the word is purchase, not purchase. 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 Right? Another word, let's say, yes, something which means valuable, you know, something quite important to you. How would you pronounce that word? Yes, like precious or precious. Precious, right? This is how you're going to pronounce that word. Do you have any other way to pronounce it? Go on, try that, please. Do not hesitate, just try to pronounce the word. Okay, this is kind of your practice. The more you practice, the more you learn. It doesn't matter, I told you already, you make a mistake, it's alright. It's better than you make it's better to make a mistake now than to make in front of thousands and thousands of people where you feel insulted and guilty. Well, this is the right place to try to pronounce this word. Okay, if you pronounce this word as precious or precious, this is not how it is pronounced. The best way, the correct way to pronounce is precious. Precious, not precious, not precious. It's precious, precious. Let's consult the dictionary. Let's see what it says.
Precious.
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 See, it's not going to be pronounced precious or precious. It's precious, precious, precious. Your time is precious. Okay. Well, let's move to another word, as we have talked about time. Yeah. Yes, I believe this is the last word. Yeah, I apologize. This is not the word, actually. This is a symbol. In the brackets, you say, you might see this here. This kind of symbol. What would you call this word? Do you know what to call this word? Are you going to call it a star? This symbol is there on your mobile when you try to dial something. This is there. You call it star. How do you call it? What do you call it? Do you know what to call it? Well, I have heard some people, they call it steric. Well, and I used it the same way until I came to the right word, the correct pronunciation and the correct word for this symbol. Let's see what it is. The correct word for this symbol, for this sign or symbol, is not steric. It's asterisk. Asterisk. I'm going to repeat it. Asterisk. 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 Which it, yes, of course, this is the same symbol that you see on your dial pad when you try to dial a number. On the opposite side of the, on the other side of hash, you know, the number sign. This is asterisk, not steric. I have heard many people pronouncing it the same way, steric. Asterisk. Let's consult the dictionary one more time.
Asterisk. Asterisk.
Say, I love this dictionary because it pronounces the words the way, the, you know, one of the, in the most beautiful way. And I love the voice, you know. I'm really a big fan of this dictionary. I really appreciate and look up to this dictionary. So I'm not here to promote this dictionary, but if it is really worth it, I am definitely going to spread the word. And of course, when it is completely free, what's wrong to use this word and take benefit from it? So guys, these are the words that we were to discuss today. For more words, vocabulary, or English lessons, do not forget to subscribe or like the channel. Thank you very much. Do subscribe to the channel, Father007. Have a good day.